Mine's not serious at all, so I mean, I can laugh if you want. But I was just sitting in my friend Haley's room the other day, and I was trying to think of what I was going to do, and she was like, well, why don't you just write a biography about me? So I did.
Right.
And it's kind of almost in the perspective of like a dating website. So yeah, that's what we're going to do today. So this is my formative speech. Yeah. And this is a biography on the life of Haley Graham. And it's Laisha's seatmate, and Taylor knows her too. So everyone else, this is new.
I'm officially happy right now.
Okay. This is her before picture.
Wow. Poor child.
She loves showing this picture because her transformation's really intense. So just keep that in mind. You won't see her transformation picture till the very end. So that's her before picture. Okay, so here's some boring facts about her.
Boring.
These are just the boring basic ones. She's 18. She's 5'7". She's from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. She's a freshman here, and she's double majoring in public relations and organizational leadership. And then these are the fun facts she wanted to share with you all. So she's really bad at singing. She's really bad at singing. But guys, I'm not there yet.
I know.
She's really bad at singing, but she really likes to sing. She has bomb eyebrows. Yes, she does. She not. She has really bomb eyebrows. This is also really random, but she wanted to share it. She said that her mom wore her prom dress at her graduation party. She said they were all just sitting there, and there's all her friends there, and she like walks outside on their patio, and her mom is straight up in her prom dress. So that's just a little bit about her family. And she really likes to take sparklers on the beach. She's been wanting to do that. And then she also believes Bush did not. So that's that. Okay, this is what she's looking for. She's looking for males, ages 18 to about 22. She said generally someone who tries to follow the Ten Commandments.
Tries. General.
Won't laugh at her when she cries over Jack dying in the Titanic. And then someone who also believes Bush did 9/11. That's not so serious. Like, if you don't believe that, that's okay.
But sure, because that could be a deal breaker. You don't know.
Okay, and then this is how you approach her if you see her on campus. Okay, so you can bring up any of the following topics. You can bring up Taylor Swift, chai tea lattes, the song What Do You Mean? She's obsessed with that song. You can tell her she looks like Megan Fox and she'll totally talk to you. Or just simply open up with a creative your mom joke. And then, oh, this is what she looks like now, which is a big difference. And then she wanted to share with you all her photos.
Everybody take a picture of that and send her stuff.
That's legit her number, like I'm not kidding.
I say everyone send her something.
Like she's expecting some followers on Instagram and Twitter.